Well, some folks I know keep looking for rare old coins and stamps, while others see what's cooking with antique books and lamps. Some hobbies are like slavery. There's one too tough for words. This gal has got an aviary, and you should see her birds. She's got chanticleers and dicky birds, intelligent and tricky birds that make the boys hang around. Her crow is black and shiny, her hummingbirds are tiny, but she's got the biggest parakeets in town. She's got cockatoos and bobolinks and royal blues and dusty pinks, and you should see them hanging upside down. Well, it's thrilling to behold her when she wings them past her shoulder, 'cause she's got the biggest parakeets in town. And every night when she goes to bed, she places each one on the pillow. Well, they sound like bing when they start to sing. Teet willow, teet willow, teet willow. After holding them and petting them, she gets a thrill in letting them go swinging from the ceiling to the ground. Ask anyone who's seen them, it's hard to choose between them, 'cause she's got the biggest parakeets in town. Imagine her in love one day. She tells her fiancé, okay, on the day the wedding rolls around. Well, he loves the ground she stands on. He can't wait to get his hands on the biggest parakeets in town. Well, picture them on wedding night, when hubby dear turns out the light and wakes up in the morning with a frown. As he goes to caress her, he sees them on the dresser. The biggest parakeets in town.
Thank you very much, bird watchers.